sort of do, and I'm a doll, and I don't have no age.
Got myself a crying, talking, sleeping, walking, living doll.
Are you working at the moment?
I don't work at the moment because I'm a doll.
And,
So you're a real... So what does that mean?
Well, I'm a doll. I dress up as a doll every day. I just have different styles, different dresses, different look, but it's what I do. My philosophy as a doll is just be free. Don't have any rules. Sort of a do has more than the X Factor, and she's ready to give it all and show it all.
Living doll.
Oh, my Lord, you look like a toilet roll cover.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hi, how are you?
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Sort of a do, and I'm a living doll.
What do you mean you're a living doll?
Just a living doll.
Sadie, you're not a doll.
I am.
So this is like your image?
No, this is me. I'm a doll and...
Oh, this is ridiculous.
But come on.
But you're not a doll.
I am a living doll.
So you go out like this?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
What do dolls sing?
What's the cat dolls?
I would like to sing for you Love is a Battlefield.
Oh, they sing Pat Benatar.
She's not a doll. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
She's barking mad, you know that.
Mm-hmm. So, hello. My name is Sard of Adu.
Hello.
You're begging me to go, making me stay. How do you feel me so bad? Help me to know, do I stand in your way? Or am I the best thing you've had? Believe me, I can't tell you why. But I'm lost in your pain, I'm chained by your side. We are young, and your heartache to heartache, we stay. A battlefield. We are strong, and no one could tell us we're wrong. We're searching our heart for so long, long. Love is a battlefield. Love, it is a battlefield.
Sada, you are fantastically nuts. And we encourage that. Mm. I always think with auditions, you know, am I going to remember this? I am certainly going to remember you. I don't know whether that's one of the best things I've seen or one of the worst things I've seen.
Oh.
But that's a good thing.
Okay.
And I like the fact that I have no idea what you are.
I like to wake up to believe I'm a doll, so why can't you?
Well, if you believe it, I believe it.
I do.
Nicole?
I thought it was cool. It was different. You have so many different voices.
Louis?
I like you because you're different, and I like the song, and I like what you did with it. You changed it a lot, and I liked all the mad faces. I like nearly all of it.
Do you want to vote it through or not?
I am going to say yes.
Sharon?
I think that it is fabulous. Oh. Yes.
Nicole?
I'm going to say yes.
What do you think I'm going to say, Sada?
I'm hoping for a big fat yes, I must say.
You have big fat yes.
Sing it!
Oh, the shoes are good.
I'm Andy and I'm 51. By day I work in IT. By night I do something completely different.
Aha! Has anybody seen my spaceship?
Oh, my Lord.
Who are you?
My name is Dr. Wolf, and I am a Time Lord by night. Through the day, I'm Andy, and I'm an IT manager.
You gotta think, number one, be loyal to none. If you want your sun to shine, you gotta pick up the knack to stab in the back. As long as that back ain't mine, you gotta use every friend as a means to an end. Ain't that what a friend is for? You gotta use what you've got to get what you want. So take my advice from this moment on. For what you've got, for what you've got is gone. What you've got is gone.
Dr. Wolf, you are very, very entertaining. It's just not right for this show. It just isn't.
Simon, what do you think?
Oh.
And you are?
Kazzy.
Where are you from, Kazzy?
From France.
Oh, bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Why are you dressed like this?
So I'm dressed like this because I wrote a song, okay? It's about plastic surgery.
How dare you?
You're in the right place.
You're going to hear from my lawyer in the morning.
I smile and think how much I paid to merit that braid. I'm longing for the blade, so make me forever young. Please switch your laser saber on, please, doctor.
My name is Holly Penfield. I sing a lot in a men's Victorian toilet.
God, are we in trouble?
Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Holly. Holly Penfield.
Holly, can you talk to me about the hat?
I have a fascination with the surreal and the avant-garde.
And did you make it yourself?
I did. Yeah. Nice. I could make one for you.
Maybe for the final.
I'm your hell. I'm your dream. I'm nothing.
Was scary.
This is my fairy wand.
Yes.
So it's good.
That's
and bad.
A scary wand.
This is the first time anyone's ever gotten in my face like that.
Oh, well, I do love women as much as men.
I felt that.
We've known each other for 3 years now. We started to mess about in shopping centres, singing through it, and then suddenly we thought, actually, the voices do sound rather good together. Mm. On the day of the room audition, there was a bit of tension on that day, wasn't there?
Did you give him undercooked chicken?
Like, you could have said thanks, though, still. Some people question, are we taking it seriously? But actually, we're serious about this. We've got something different to bring.
We're here saying, you know what? This is it. This is the...
This is who you are.
This is the next generation of the music industry.
Yeah. Dig on.
I mean, he's not Celine Dion, but...
Could be.
What are the hair looking like? The hair's looking like
it. You want to shut it. We are different, but we're fighting for our dream just as much as any other person in the competition.
It's such a privilege to be here.
We just hope that Louis hasn't had enough of us.
I know, we've got to keep him wanting more. Yeah. And I think that we've done that so far.
Come on, Louis. Take a chance.
Oh, these two are brilliant.
Wow.
Hiya.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
Great, thank you.
Tell the girls who you are.
Hi, my name's Ottavio.
And I'm Bradley.
And tell me about the outfits. Where did you buy them?
Loving the outfits,
crazy.
Guys.
Oh, we didn't buy them. We made them ourselves. They're homemade.
That's really? Wow. Who made them?
Bradley with a glue gun.
Me, glue gun.
Really?
Just whilst the soaps were on. I just did it every half an hour throughout the week.
And what are you going to sing today?
Candyman
by Christina Aguilera.
Oh.
Off you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Tarzan and Jane were swinging on a vine. Kenzie men, Kenzie men, sipping from a bottle of vodka double wine. Sweet sugar candy man. I met him out for dinner on a Friday night.
He really had me working up an appetite.
He had tattoos up and down his arm.
There's nothing more dangerous than a boy with charm.
He's a one-stop shop,
makes my panties drop.
He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. A sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. Do I but I beat up, ba 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 da ba da ba da ba.
He's a one-stop shop, makes my cherry pop.
He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. He got those lips like sugar cane.
Good things come to boys who wait.
He's a one-stop shop with a real big oh.
He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man.
Sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man.
Say what? Sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man.
Better stuff away or she let out the out.
Say what?
Oh! I'm melting. Are you kidding me?
Are you okay?
Are you alright?
Yeah,
I spent hours doing this with that glue gun.
What happened? How do you follow them?
Thank you.
Well done.
So
thank
nice.
You. It's been a pleasure. Louis, how you go? Bye, guys.
Bye, thank you.
Thank you.
At least I'm not hot, though.
What happened?
Wow.
What just happened?
Look at the little poor candy man.
No, but it's doing quite well.
Tony, you're going to have to squeeze them all out, though.
It's like I'm constantly wetting myself.
It's like a new board game out this Christmas.
Oh.
Wow.
I told you they were different.
It's an experience.
It's definitely an experience.
Is it a good experience?
Yeah, because it makes you laugh, it makes you smile.
It was fun.
Okay. Is there a market for them?
I don't think you could win the show with them.
The thing is, Louis, imagine at the live shows, with the production, like all the things you could do.
You could have a lot of fun with them.
I mean...
I think they're great fun. I really do.
I couldn't stop laughing.
Hello, my name's Ginny Lemon, and I'm from Worcester, just like the sauce.
Good as fun.
Scary.
I actually thought at one point, I can't do this.
Oh my lord, here we are.
Heaven.
Hello.
How are you? Pop me back down there.
Who are you?
I'm Ginny Lemon. Fancy a slag.
Everything about you so sexy. You don't even know what you've got. You're really hitting my spot.
Ginny, you're a great visual performer. Just need to tone it down.
Really?
What the hell just happened?
Thanks for watching X Factor Global. Subscribe now and watch the latest X Factor videos from all around the world.